Well, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here.
As
we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence. It looks as though we're going to have a great turnout, such has been the level of enthusiasm generated once the fixture was announced. There is still movement in the crowd, plenty of people yet to take their seats. The roads outside very, very busy, particularly around this time of day. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
And this is now today's lineup.
The information we've been given
Number
is that
36.
They're going to go with a 3-5-2.
Well, I can tell you, Peter, that I actually always like playing in this formation because as a wing back, you get more freedom to go forward. As an orthodox fullback, you had to be more selective in the runs you made. The back three should be able to deal with certainly one opposition striker and possibly two. And that's why I liked it, because I didn't have to get back that much.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Arias. Early ball. Can he put it away? Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, I can tell you that the aluminium is still shaking after that. We're talking fractions. That was a great try.
Less said about that pass, the better. And it's lofted through here. Barrios.
Niceties are not part of this approach. This is actually quite aggressive.
And the danger is cut out. No, he's had it nicked away from him. He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Defending of the desperate variety. And now they can spring out of defence. Well, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Yellow or red? It is red. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Well, his thinking may have been about making his presence felt, but not the wisest of decisions.
And that has left him in a heap. Shapes to shoot. Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Foul right on the edge of the box. It could go either way here. Yeah, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Going for goal! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Pinged towards the front line. Oh, that's a key interception. There's a sharp little ball here. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. And the defence can get it clear. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Lovely ball into space. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Chip through. No, that's been intercepted. Driven forward. Played out towards the right wing.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
And the counter is on. Oh, Red, nice interception. Gets it back. Arias. Oh, well played. Searching ball that into space. It'll be a throw-in. Oh, that's well spotted. Arias. Passes coming off in quick succession here.
We've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Goal! After 29 minutes is number 36.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Played out to the left flank. Played into space out wide. He's shifting through the gears here. Defenders on the back foot. Out to the right. It's a pretty loose pass. Spread out to the left, back into the middle. Tries a shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? No way through, so... Now the finish! In he goes again! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter had gone.
Ah, Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive, we know that, and that one never really got going.
Their second corner now. And the header! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's found a way through, and the keeper's got it again. They've managed to get it away. And now the breakaway.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Arias. Played it early.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Goal! After 44 minutes is number 39.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
That's a nicely weighted pass. And that's been lever clear. And they win it back again. Arias. Gently done. Opts to play it back. And he's there to clear it. And the first half is done. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, I think we're seeing a very good example of what to do when you're a man light. Some of the covering play has been hugely impressive, and that owes a lot to focus and discipline, which have been top-notch, of course, since the sending off.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Everyone, please welcome our players.
There's the start of the second half.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
It's a good foot in there. So, what can they make of this? Looking here to chip it through. Cleared away. Defending was strong and firm. Deftly done. an inviting looking ball that. Good pressure, no shortage of purpose here. Forwards and with intent. He is through here. Shot a goal!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped. He was so quick off the mark there, read the ball beautifully. If only he could have found a half-decent finish.
Move forward and quickly so. But they've got it again. Moved on forwards. Well, they could break here. That's good pressure, closed him down quickly. Picked out brilliantly, crossed in, great leap! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save,
absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Now, who's going to be first to this? No complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. And it's played forward. Defence has got rid of that. And that's been won straight back. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Well, that's been cut out, well played. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Substitutions taking place.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, it very much looks like this defence has learned from its errors now.
Oh, what a mistake! I think that's offside. Yes, it is. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Oh, can he get onto this? And there's green grass ahead of him. He's got away. Oh, that's a clever-looking ball. He's left his back. Shooting chance! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Substitution.
So there's going to be another change here.
There's a real tenacity about their defensive play, and it's up close and personal.
Poor pass that, sloppy. It's an inviting looking ball that. Oh, nicely intercepted. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
But that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just goal. Anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spinach, and sometimes you'll get lucky and come your way.
Number 39.
The changes then in quick succession.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Substitution on the field. Number 31.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Number 50.
Oh, that's delightful. It's a pretty loose pass. Oh, he's found some space here. Well timed, excellent interception. Nice bit of skill, and he's away. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Caught offside that time. To show he is human after all.
Well, if they hope to have any chance of turning this round, they have to abandon their shoot on sight policy. It's just not working.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And that's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
A finish of the highest order. They're back within reach. A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Goal! After 87 minutes is number 35.
So is this the start of a comeback?
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Gets his pass away. Can he latch onto this? Real chance!
There will be 5 minutes added time.
Oh, well played. Kept cool and dealt with it. And that is out of play. Just seeing the board now, it's going to be 5 extra minutes. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Lobbed in behind. Well read, and the danger is averted. Oh, can he get onto this? Now there's a fine ball. Great chance! It's come back out! He has done it! Deep, deep into injury time! sharpness, swiftness, opportunism. A poacher's finish.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
And time is up. Now, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them.
Well, that's what spirit and togetherness is all about, Peter. I thought they showed terrific desire and focus and fitness in refusing to settle for a draw. A time to hold heads high.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.
And now, please turn towards the screen for a special presentation featuring our guest performers today.